they're quite a pair, Mabel and Bear-O, her un-